stripping Fidal. Sergi Roberto back against the grain, and it cuts so fine for Barcelona.
Sergi Roberto on the thunder, yeah, and it's lightning strike.
The Colombian coming in for a die, probably to make sure he didn't get a second yellow.
A good run by this youngster. What a ball!
Suarez timing his run perfectly this time. Caresses it back to the near post to Gorka. And that's number three.
Sergi Roberto deserves all the credit and he knows. Suarez says thanks for buttering my bed, kid. That is absolutely brilliant by Sergi Roberto. When we look at this again,
four times it looks like he's been beaten. Sergi Roberto in. Dennis Suarez
lifts it up and over Guaita, and we are tied.
Suarez picks this one out perfectly, but it's wonderful play to set up the opportunity. Tremendous again. Antunes gets robbed and pickpocketed here, and then Sergi, wonderful with his vision. The kids are all in the act here.
Sergi Roberto, bit of space opened up there, the cross comes in, and it's 1-1, Luis Suarez. Look at the response from Barca, look at the response from Jordi Alba.
I want to go one back, I want to go back to what the coach did when he put Sergi Roberto on. Look at Sergi Roberto, he's born to that role. Sergi Roberto is born to do that, has been doing it all his life for football club Barcelona, and Gomez hasn't.